darling. Your eyes are cute.
What have you done with my daughter?
Nothing. She's done it all to herself. Trade her voice away. And for what? Human heartbreak.
Give her back to me.
Not on your life. Just so happens that your daughter signed a contract.
No!
Even your little heart of a B.I. is it binding on this yet? Unbreakable. Unless there is a little something we could try.
Go on.
Yes. Perhaps we could arrange a sort of trade-off. Maybe swap your daughter's soul for, say, your own.
What?
Send a scroll and set her free. Or else she comes with me to suffer through eternity. I'll... The mute little hatchling with no voice left to call out your name. Well, I'm waiting.
It's not my soul you're after. It's my power.
Which would you rather be? King of the sea or a father to his little girl?
Ariel. Somehow, in the blink of an eye, when my back was turned, you grew up.